What did I tell you, Bob? Today I just don't have the time yet. You can't even spare us any of the business. It's really important. Hey, there's nothing more important than obeying. Do you know how the ride's going? He's early ready. Why don't we go and get him? What? So tell me, I guess. So what about you?
He came back, sir. He also wants to come back to the village.
What the hell are you talking about? What are you stopping for? Y'all just do what you're supposed to. Come on and play. Get moving. Good. I'm glad you made it to your daughter's wedding. You're almost welcome here.
Thank you.
You see? Please show yourself here at the house.
No, I have something here that belongs to you. I just want to give it to you. This is where I owe you comrades, sir. Now you can tell this crowd to get out of here. The wedding is canceled and lost.
Nothing is canceled, yes, sir, my friend. You think this money is going to cover all your debts to me? Yes, go get your sales records. I need 100 times that to cover all the debts you've built up here over the years. Yes, sir. I told you to go and get the records. God forgive me for this.
I didn't do it, Yasin.
I didn't do it. I
didn't even touch the
chair. So how did he die?
I'm not the one who killed Captain Marshall. You shot him. I didn't do nothing. I didn't do it. So they're telling me he killed me. I didn't even touch the trigger. I didn't kill him. Okay, but who killed me? And why would someone kill me? I'm a really good person. I don't have any problems with anybody. Please, mister, can I have just one more chance? I mean, I'm getting hurt at me.
I don't have the power to send you back to your earthly life. And why would you want such a fool?
The village would be a mess. The whole place would warn me. They love me so much they just can't manage without me.
All good and all bad people are equally moral. Every human dies. Heaven and earth do greatly mourn the passing of sin. And the whole world rejoices in the death of others.
I can promise you the whole village will weep for me now, as useful as I was to each and every person. Get out of my way and let me go. I'm begging you. Take it a few pieces without me there. The grief will consume them. They'll be so confused.
Everyone is responsible for their own behavior. But you think you are like an ox that holds the entire world on its back. You think when you shake your head, everything will collapse. Whereas in truth, this world is neither in your control nor in mine. Its owner does what he wishes and when he wishes it.
Let me explain myself better. I'm talking about these people's lives now. All those people will be ruined. I surely have to go back now. Look, this ain't some song and dance. It's completely the truth.
The real truth is here, leading the beyond, my friend. So if you were such an important person to all of them, why would Yashar call on you today?
Why? The end is just a signal that he's a mean one, too. And to think he'd do that after all the good things I did for him. What do they say? Beware the evil from those to whom you've done good deeds. So you see, that's exactly the way it was.
There is no good deed which is truly pure that can be the cause of evil. What was the good deed you did that made him so angry?
You see, Yashar's mother could have heard his breath when they said he made me. Back then, his mother hustled me. She was full of life.
Then they say it can be higher to live.
Senses for space.
How much longer does Alex love one?
For a couple of
here tomorrow morning. Now, look, if you need anything, don't be shy. You just tell me.
What is it? What's the matter?
Think he was a
shit.
about his father so much.
This is why I made the house in the rain. I can hear the shit up in it.
Look at this. Even our great grandchildren live in Bushman's name.
Gosh,
actually, that speech is really mustard sharp. Talking all about his health center, did we build it? Who made the furniture? How about the carpet? Doesn't he count? Who makes the mortar? Who spread it? They are the villagers. They're the escaping and the metal. They built it. But why are their names not on the sign, huh? Because they did it to pay off their debt to Kamala.
They shouldn't have gotten debt much.
Alfiar isn't even a year old yet, is he? So it's been about a year since you took a loan from Kamala, right? I hope you're not the same this summer.
Just a minute, Mitch. I'm in business, Miss Emily.
Do you know how long I've been paying off my loan? 4 years, Yashar, and I have 8 more years to go.
Thanks to Kamala, Kamala's life was saved, okay? And I have a healthy son now, praise God. I will pay him for 18 years, and not me if I have to manage. Now get out of my way.
Unlawfully, it's like drinking seawater. When
done in 8 years. It's not that long of a time. Just as the other villagers did with Sven, here's where it goes. Seven whole years are up. The 8th year has begun. It's finally over.
Yes, I know. I wish I was so lucky. I'm so happy.
Hey,
yes, excuse me. Carmen will be disappointed. You're kind of bad. How long are you going to end up doing next year?
I'll tell you. My last month was the same story. You're leaving the villages. Leaving the town. But nothing else. You don't have anything that's left. He's taking everything he had.
You don't leave until Carmen will give you the mission to.
I don't know how much you owe me. I've never looked at the accounts. Where did you think
you went to anyway? Sam, how are you?
Good, good. How's your mom? I heard you had a third baby at the wedding.
Yes, I'm good.
Hey, Conrad. I booked you the last installment for my debt. Here's your last payment. Where are you, huh?
Dennis, stop. Keep it down. Why are you shouting?
No, I will pay him. Where is he?
Bevish! Bevish! Come, come! Welcome, my friend! Come on into the trouble of your accounts. Asin, set the table, please. Our fish will be meeting here for hours. Watch Asin for me, help me. Come in. All right, then, Bevish. Please have a seat.
No, I don't want to sit down, Conrad, sir. Take your money. I have to go. We're all going to celebrate in my house together.
And what are we going to be celebrating?
That my loan to you is paid. It's over and we are free, Conrad.
I think you're being a little hasty.
We've waited years for this now.
Some people can be very ungrateful. So who else will this do? And how will you treat me now, my friend? Very unforgiving. Do I have some advice? I put your celebration off of your screen.
Why is that?
Your loan is not paid off for another year. You can check for yourself. There's the calculator. All the notes. All right here as well.
I'll kill you, cheat. I'll kill you. What are you saying? Give it to me. I'm fed up with you. I'll kill you. I'll kill you. What do you want? What more do you want? Don't you think you've done it all? What more do you want?
This business accused me about fear and God, you ingrate. And you shouldn't have taken the money. You shouldn't have borrowed so much money from me, baby. It's real money. It's going to use up all my money. And when you come to me, you shut me out. You were the one who wasn't for your God, baby. I'm not going to give you the notes. You have to pay for another year. And by the time I come back, I want you gone.
Don't you have any conscience? Aren't you tired of acting like his dog, me and Dad? Was it worth it? Was it?
What do you know about me, huh? Do you think I always wanted to be this way? I was 16 years old. My father sued me in exchange for all his debts to Conrad's father. I didn't get married. I didn't have children. That's all this was about, and I've never been paid a penny. So I don't want to hear another word about the troubles, baby.
Don't pray for this, Conrad. There's an afterlife beyond this world. If you don't pray here, we'll be there, I swear it.
God, I wish to come and see for himself. I don't have anything to pay at all. My account is clear. You see what I've paid.
Memish didn't refer to the amount he had paid, but instead he was talking about the amount he had borrowed.
Because the risk of this high in the business sector, the interest rate I charge also has to be a bit high naturally, and this is where we are.
If a man bases his business on himself always being right, he will consider himself right in all situations. But on this place, every right carries its true value. Every deal and penny you earn, all of your transactions will be made up to him.
Oh, I was just a businessman. Can you see me in that light?
First of all, I am a man, a businessman. Every man does a role in this life. Businessman, artist, or official. And every man
need to give anybody an issue.
The curtain has fallen. Your role of business will is ended. It is now the time to give a detailed account. For the wealth you could not bring with you here, and which cannot help you at all anymore. Even if you have committed serious injustice, you will not be treated unjustly here. Come, tell me now. I am listening.
Don't you worry, Yashin. That's just what I'm here for, right? You paid off the other loan. You didn't pay this one through.
If the Lord allows you to answer, yes.
Yashin, don't you worry. There's a remedy for every illness. May the Lord heal you.
Thank you, sir.
Yashin, we have a field full of rocks here, you know.
Yes.
Why don't we have Yashin take care of it?
That guy's a hard worker. Let's figure that.
Yes, but sir, the world doesn't flow there. He'd have to carry my hand. I don't know how many giant stones.
Yashin, break it in half for them, maybe.
It'll break it in half to try and pay off this loan with you. But now, who's on top of all this dead to me? In the long run, that field will benefit me greatly. That's great. I'm so glad I came for you.
Yes, whatever you say, sir.
Let's wait a minute. Let him take his brother to the hospital. When he comes back, then we'll discuss it.
You borrowed money from Cameron again, didn't you? Son, my boy. How many years of your life did you give to that man now? How can you commit that same mistake again?
What should I have done, Mother? You have to go to the hospital.
I am not going to any hospital. Go and give Cameron back his money.
Mom, please, don't tire yourself. Come on and get up and get ready.
All right, maybe my son is stupid, but you? Don't you think about that baby inside you at all?
We'll just work harder, Mother. We'll work harder and pay Cameron back in no time. Come on, just make me happy and get up. If you can't, Yashin can carry you, okay?
Oh, they don't have a grain of good sense at all. Oh, God, help us.
Come on, we're leaving.
Oh, to take the humors. Don't worry about taking care of her. No.
Be strong, mother.
My boy, your heart is still so very pure. You are a grown man and still you are aware of where he truly comes from. Sometimes you think you know how to do yourself.
Don't you? Oh, gosh, I love you.
Daddy, 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 da
can't you even have a cup of coffee for a humble guest who wants to visit a dear sick friend, Bulbar, my dear?
Welcome, Cameron.
I'd welcome you too, but I'm not happy to see you, Cameron. I'd prefer if you were to see me. I don't have very good luck either with your money or your field. Seeing your face won't make me lucky. Get out of here.
Come on, Yusuf. Yasha, I hope you won't regret what you're doing here.
Thank you, sir.
Give everybody a cup on me.
Thank you. Your generosity will be bounty, sir.
Yasin. Yashar. Well, am I invisible to you now?
It seems so. I'm just very tired. Excuse me.
Tired? Of course you are. Try to farm that big field all by yourself. Look, you keep me out of your house like a dog.
But I'm still generous, and I will do you a good deed.
Now that's a good look of yours. So, he's yours.
Thanks, Captain. So glad you've
seen me. What's this? You will accept this horse as a present from the generous Kamran on account of some milkman's name.
No, sir. It's not. I have a horse. I bought it. Thank you.
Is it so there? Yes, but that horse doesn't have a bed. Does it? Well, this is our present. It's not a good time. It's likely to suit you better than you think.
Overshadowed even many good ones.
I wasn't that kind of vengeful bad person.
cannot see so many things even here, my friend.
Very well. What became of you? We didn't hear from him for a long time. We heard rumors that he had gone crazy. Then they said that he died. And some Gulbahar had her baby without a father.
Jesus.
fun to pay off my debts to others. They have to pay theirs too.
Their incomes don't increase as much as their debts do, this Everett. You may have made your own calculations, but you didn't always reckon how they were going to pay you, I expect.
Do I have to think of everything now? I can't think of all this. All the ones in debt. Whoever borrows money has to pay it back somehow.
Peace be with you.
Peace be with you, Mavish.
I was expecting a letter, but...
My goodness, Mavish. When have you ever gotten a letter here? Just wait a minute. How about that? You have got a letter. It's a thick one, too. You got some money in there, huh?
You're right. What money? Nobody lost any money for me to pick up. Goodbye now, pal.
See you later. Send us to the scene.
anybody at home. All right, take good care of yourselves.
Thank you.
got right there. What you're doing is wrong.
No, it's not. I'm giving you the horse in exchange for this food. That's worth all 3 pennies. It's tied in the garden. Now you can go sell it. Or do whatever you want.
Stop, Lisa.
Look what you made of a woman like me. I never would have dreamed. I never would have imagined I'd do this. But you forced my hand. When my children are hungry now, you let me leave right now. I don't want to take my hate out on you, Cameron, sir. Back off.
Stop, I told you. Stop, I told you. Stop, 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 go on. What do you mean? Do you mean something else? Things go ahead. She broke into my house with a bandit. Despite all the kindness I did her, I can't believe she didn't sell me. She made me so much trouble in the villages after that.
You said you knew the troubles of the villages well. You must have known why this woman acted like she did.
Here, my son was being killed, of course. I didn't know things were different. But everyone on was because of him. If they hadn't needed me, what business would I have had with them?
So you're saying that everybody needed you, but you didn't need anybody at all. Is that right?
Yeah. I didn't need anybody else. But I worked hard for this. I had money. I had houses.
And everybody in the village was afraid of evil. Well, weren't you afraid of anything?
Yes, of course I was. I was afraid of losing everything that I had earned by the sweat of my brow. It kept me awake nights, because everybody wanted a piece of my money.
But it is clear now they thought they were standing up for their rights. And not just trying to take away your money.
No. No. I respected everybody's rights very much, but it wasn't enough for them. That woman came and took my personal possessions right from my house. If I hadn't acted that way, I could have lost everything I had.
Mommy?
What is it, son?
Mommy, I know you'll get mad now, but we just started to eat porridge again. Suppose we go back to Cameron's house now.
Be quiet. Do you think Cameron gives us anything for free? Once we had a horse, now we don't. Be grateful for what you have, Ida.
You're now 2 days late on your payment when you arrive.
We've been paying for 6 months, and this is the first time we've been late.
Oh, you paid me already, but not enough. It's been barely half each time. Your debt's piled up a lot.
All right. We don't have any money now. When we do, we'll pay.
I can't wait any longer for you now. I'll give you 2 more days. Either pay off your debt to me, or get out of the house.
Isn't there some other way we can settle this, Conrad, sir?
Another way? Of course we can find another way. Just give us some info.
What do you mean, you nasty monster?
As I am, Mr. Wilson. Just ask him. Keep it some thought. You too will understand. 2 more days.
No, don't cry, Angel. You're hanging on hand on the shoulder of the same money. And then we'll be saving a slave driver for now. Don't cry.
Peace be with you, my friend.
Peace be with you. Hey, you've got another envelope. These envelopes get thicker every month, Mitch. Who is it that sends you so much money?
What money? These are documents. Who's going to be sending us money?
Have a nice visit to you.
$2,200
more. That's all.
How much is there?
All right. There's about 2,300 a year, but there was 1,100 extra interest from last month.
And so?
You and my friend are finally now out of debt. Congratulations.
Okay. Thank God, I'm free.
One minute, Memish.
Listen up. Give Kumbahar a message for me. Our debt is piling up. Things are really getting out of control. 2 days from now, I'm going to take your house. Let her know.
All right, sir. I'll tell her.
What do we do? They aren't really going to take our house away. Don't worry about it. We can't do anything. I wish we could do something.
Peace be with you. Count my money.
I have nothing for you.
In that case, I want you to sign this form.
What do you need me to sign?
I'm taking ownership of the hospital to pay off your debts. My lawyer here knows everything. Repossession officials are coming.
What do you expect us to do, Cameron? Should we sleep out of doors?
Actually, there is something you can do. And you know it very well, don't you, Wolf?
No. I will not give my daughter to you. I won't.
Sign here. Give me your house and get out of here now. There.
Sign where?
Right here.
Mother, stop. Don't give up our house, Mom. Don't.
I truly love you. Believe me. I really did love Nazlin, I swear. And when I was marrying Nazlin, by doing that, it saved her family from their troubles. And I only made them an offer anyway. I didn't force them. I mean, it was them.
When you leave people between two bad choices, what do you end up? Do you think, Kamaran, that their decisions are indeed their own?
But then, I was not responsible for the situation. It was them. I mean, they could not pay back the loan they owed when they got into this situation.
All right. Was it the money they owed that brought them to this pitiful situation? Or was it the amount of interest increasing every day on their
own? All right. I may have added a little supplement to the terms of maturity, but still, if I didn't do that now, how would I have made any money at all?
So it seems you don't think that there is any other way to earn your money than to fish it out of other people's pockets. A human being can very well ensure his own livelihood without getting others into trouble like this.
Of course. But I was only trying to help them out with their enormous problems. Perhaps they might run off without paying their debts to me. Many things could happen to them if they went to a big city. They might even get involved in some illicit activities. They would have had a very hard time, and so I offered them the possibility of a spotless, clean life.
God bestowed solutions to problems and good tidings on life. But humans, instead of sharing such great favors, pursued their own selfish ambitions and hurt others for their own benefits, such as the dark nature of mankind.
Yes, but I truly didn't do this then with any evil purpose, right? My only goal was to have a happy life, both for myself and for them. That was it, I swear. I am innocent.
Do you think you can build yourself a happy life on the tears of others you've hurt along the way?
I didn't want them to get into this situation. You know, but everything doesn't go just like people plan it all the time, does it? Actually, listen to me carefully. After we got married, everything was going to be fine.
Please, forget about this, will you? Don't sacrifice yourself for us. Don't marry this man.
Listen, Mom, don't be sad now. I've made up my mind. We never know, Kumar. Maybe it'll be a good marriage. Maybe Kumar is not that bad a man after all.
Hey, Uncle Memish, why doesn't Daddy come back for this? Why didn't you let him know about it?
Son, he's very busy.
But if he did know, he'd surely come back. You would never in this life give my big sister to that stupid Cameron, isn't that right?
Hazard!
Hazard! Hazard!
and lots of money to Memish. I work hard in the city. My business is all good. I sent lots of money to Memish. Memish?
Yes, sir. I used a little bit of it to pay off my own debts. But I was going to pay yours off in a little while, too. I'm so sorry,
Memish. How did you steal my family's survival money, huh?
I couldn't know it would be
I'm very sorry. If you give me another chance, I will be a truly honest man. Please, another chance. Please, one more.
This is not the place of repentance for you. Here the account book is accurately kept, and no one is ever treated unjustly. Everyone reaps what he has sown in his life. Are you ready to behold the fruits of your deeds?
I am very repentant. I wish I had turned to where we hadn't gotten into these situations. Oh my God, give me no benefit of your life. My strength and power have disappeared. I wish I had thought about this before I died. I wish.
Thank you.